Hello. Today I have my friend Mouse with me to watch how I'm doing, and we are going to be drawing a house. Mouse and House Run, that's why I brought little Mouse. So, first we start with a rectangle up. And then across. And then on top of that, you have a triangle. Down on the bottom, you can put a door wherever you want. And don't forget the doorknob. And then, you can add some windows.
Piper fell over. Mommy's got her.
Mine's gonna look like a mansion. Then you may add gutters on every floor. And then, make those gutters have a little finger. And then, if it's raining, you can add some little dots. And then, add some grass. You may add a person outside. And then